How do you know this number anyway?
I know many things about you, Ethan. Since your father's death, I've watched you, hoping that you would find your potential.
God damn it.
My potential?
Yes. You've become an excellent investigator. Not through training or luck, but instinctually. However, you'll find that you are capable of seeing so much more.
Again with the instincts.
They're a gift from, well, perhaps not from God. Remember, they can help you and others. Again, I must go. Be careful.
I should probably pull the fire alarm. Why can't I use the fucking sledgehammer? It works very similar to a crowbar if I want to break things. If I pull the fire alarm, they won't be able to hear me. Which means I'll have a sneak on them, which means I should probably do that. But no, of course not, because... Oh, crowbar. What's inside of my treasure chest? A shotgun with 3 bullets. Oh, it's E. E is the multi-purpose button. Your gas spectrometer detects a decaying bird carcass. That's good to know, I guess. Time to say fuck off with the birds. Hey, buddy! See ya. Fucking shotgun, you idiot. Fucking retard. Okay. What was he thinking? If I get a sneak on him, no, I have a shotgun. That's how things work. It's a shotgun. Oh, what the fuck was that? I cannot operate doors. Oh, hey, Gremlin. Nope. Shotgun. Nope. Shotgun. Nope. 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 So shotguns really have to be used like when you're right up against a person. That's gonna suck. One bullet in my shotgun. Don't know if I really trust it. If I can use that, I'll use it. If I can use this caution sign, I'll use this. No, I can't. That'd be amazing if I could. Oh, nice. Doors aren't open. Door won't open. I might need some money. Nope. Okay. I like how my flashlight does not run out of power. I'm actually really... What happened to your friend? You don't throw things at me, you piece of shit. Hey, quit it. Stop it. You don't want to do this. Stop it. See? Let's look what happens. No, you're doing something wrong. Stop it. You're an idiot. Get out of here. Stop it. Stop it. Fuck you! Alright. Oh, there's more health. Over here. Forgot about that. I didn't want to have to use that shotgun. Oh well. What happened to this guy? Piece of shit. Working my way back up. Fucking god.
Awaiting transfer.
I'm one of those two. Guess what? So do I. Good fighting skills you have here. It's a shame you died. Like, no remorse in all these killings I'm doing. So, yeah, well, you know, I thought he was about to hit me, so I just kind of instigated it. That's how I see it. the fuck? Closing that door. Sledge. Oh, fuck, I need a sledgehammer. These pipes are really too easy to hit off.
You pussy.
Ah, fuck off! Ah, you piece of shit, you fucking little fat ass motherfucker. Now I need health. Well, that's awesome. Let me go see what's in that fucking thing, though. Huh. Oh. Boom! Yeah. Just what the doctor ordered. Who's keeping all these shotguns in there? Oh, this is the most dangerous place in the world. No shit, the only way to go is the way I have to go. I wonder where the liquid is now. Oh, what? Fire axe required. So something scary is going to happen. Come on, where are you? Show yourself. Me not scared. Me fucking anxious. Fuck are you guys? I ain't gonna fucking jump down there. You think I'm fucking stupid? What possible reason? I'm trying to get out of here, aren't I? Hey, what's gonna be over here? Guess. Oh shit, I missed. Hold the fucking. Get the fuck out! He's the Hulk. Oh no, 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 he's just that guy. I have one of these things. It kills you in one hit, or two. I wanna go back and see what's in those rooms that I need the fire axe for. And I don't like the fact that I didn't. Oh, you have fire axe too, eh? Fucking retard. Shut the fuck up. Elevator's working. Ah! The fuck do you think you are, sneaking out with someone, you piece of shit? An asshole. No, wrong way. Humboy, Hey! Nothing here.
Succulents.
Alright. Oh, I was scratching my chin. Alright, whatever. Who's that asshole who threw everything around? Hey! Fucking prick. Buddy! Think you're fucking funny? Am I standing on top of you? Where are you? You're a fucking idiot. No, look at me. You're an idiot. An axe. You're also stupid. There's a guy behind you to the left. With a gun, apparently. No one told me that. The fuck am I stuck? Fucking boxes. Ow! How many bullets do you have in that? Piece of shit! Fuck with the Zohan, I swear to God. I will end you, or I did end you, sorry. He had way too many shotgun bullets. I only had like 3. This guy had like 6 clips. I don't want the sledgehammer. I'm fucking 5-shot shotgun. I'm fucking invincible. God damn it. Why am I collecting these? Whatever. More birds, more fun, I guess. A fucking urine trail. So, sorry about that. Startled me a little. Oh, okay, cutscene. Whoa. He's fucking strong, holy shit. I can't even move those things. Oh, what the hell was that about? Whatever, anyways, search for evidence. Okay. Found the evidence. Ah. Okay, well, here's the room. Fuck, what am I trying to fucking do with this? Fingerprint, there you go. Thank you, Scully. I will call you Scully. Because you remind me of her. Hmm? What? Oh, these. Other pictures. Whatever. When? Where do I go? Oh, I'm so good. Oh. Yeah, no, I'm in the wrong spot. That's a picture. I'm
processing image.
If I was anyone in high school, I would swear. Oh, I took a picture. I could be a fucking photographer.
Edition, 7 from nearby community papers, all with the same theme: serial killers. Most of them different, but all of them are cases you've worked on. Some have markings in a black felt tip pen. Still running frequency analysis on the markings to see if we can guess what they mean.
Oh, he's dead. What happened? I don't see what's happened. I swear I killed that guy. Oh, I just peed myself. Ew. Where's the guy that I killed? So I waste my fucking 2 bullets of ammo on killing the fucking ghost of the guy that still killed me? Oh, I did kill that guy. I heard, I saw, I shot. I shot him twice. I killed him. Two more fucking dead birds. The fucking sickest habits. I'll waste my shotguns on you. Look at you. You're useless. Kevin. What happened, anyways? Where am I trying to go? I was up there, I came down here. What was that? Oh. Or tracks 25? Yay! Sweet. See you guys next time for part 2 of my ever so amazing video about condemned criminal origins. Criminal oranges. I'll call this video Condemned Criminal Origins. Or no, Condemned Criminal Oranges. That is a joke. See y'all next time.